COVID is not over. No matter what people who have been standing up here have said. I was sitting next to my healthy daughter's deathbed. She died 5 days after showing symptoms.
Theresa Sperry was a healthy young girl, her mother says, before getting COVID. Theresa died on September 27th, the same day there was a school board meeting in her town where parents advocated for the removal of the district's mask mandate, insisting the pandemic is over. Joining me now is Theresa Sperry's mother, Nicole. Nicole, thank you for being with us. I am so sorry for your loss. It's been just a little over 2 weeks since Theresa passed away. Where do you find the strength to speak out like you are?
It's mostly from her. You know, we did everything we could to protect people, and she's not here anymore, and I feel like I have to fight for her to make sure people know that this is still going on.
The day that she left you, there was a school board meeting to remove the mask mandate in your area where people were saying COVID is over. What was it like for you to hear that?
I was enraged. I'm sitting next to her, you know, and wishing she was going to just wake up. And I was like, if this was over, then I wouldn't be sitting in the ICU room looking at her. And just, I was lost at that moment. And I was enraged because people were still saying this. And I was enraged when I heard it. And that's when I knew I wanted to speak at the school board meeting.
We've been putting pictures of Theresa up on the screen. So beautiful and so vivacious. There is a mask requirement in the school still. You say Theresa was a healthy girl. I mean, do you know how she got it and how it all happened so quickly?
We don't know exactly. You know, we know that she was a school nurse for her classroom. We know that nobody here in our household was sick before she was. The two friends that she played with quite frequently, they weren't sick beforehand. You know, we tried to limit any time at any other places except school. So we would assume it's at school, but we can't say exactly for sure it was at school.
And what's your message to other parents out there across the country and maybe in this community who are tired, fed up dealing with COVID right now and just want it to be over?
I want it to be over too. Like I said in the school board meeting, it's very hard to teach phonics to third graders, but we still do it because we want to protect other people. Wearing a mask is just a simple gesture of compassion to say, I'm protecting others who may not be as healthy. We have a decent tribe of friends, and a lot of them have health issues that, you know, chemo or rare genetic diseases and things like that, that if they get COVID, they would die. And it's just about compassion and caring for others. A simple mask, vaccinate if you can.
I want you to tell me about Theresa, and I understand you have a poem that her father, Jeff, wrote about her.
Yeah, he wrote it while he was in quarantine himself. And it says, my heart is broken like a million pieces of glass. What once was so full is empty so fast. I miss my princess, the most loving person I know. I can't hear her laugh anymore. I can't watch her grow. She would have been beautiful, just like her mom. I see her dance in my heart, but I won't see her go to prom. She is so kind to her friends, always takes care of those around her. I won't see her babies. She would have been a wonderful mother. I can't find the end to this. I'm hurting too bad. With this hole in my heart, I'm nothing but sad. Forever my princess. She was a friend to everybody. She would stop if we, you know, even before COVID and we would be going to the stores, she would stop and compliment random people on their shoes or their shirt or their hair. Even during COVID, if we took her to the store with us, she would still compliment people, you know, especially if it was a cute designed mask. I like your mask. It's really cute. You know, she always had a smile for everyone. She always was there to help everybody. It's the world is definitely missing out on a great person. She was my mini-me. She was my diva. And she's not here anymore.
May her memory be a blessing. Forever your princess.
Yep.
Nicole Sperry, thank you very much.